Nope, not yet. I'll keep looking.
There's some kind of gate opening, leading into the mountain.
Bet this is it.
Yeah, going in to find out.
Look at that. Clegg Clayton's little chopper.
Thank you.
satanic mutant monsters here. They may be preparing for more attacks like Vineland's. Hello? Fuck. Breaking up. Okay, let's just get this vision core and get the hell out of here.
Deal, Cross. Let me remind you that I will let you in as soon as I take the mayor's seat.
Oh, your little dream of becoming mayor. I appreciate your dedication, Mr. Clayton, but let me assure you that was never going to happen.
You made me a promise. You lied to me. To Clayton, you lied.
I would have preferred to take Wellspring quietly, but blood and thunder will have to do.
But I am Clint Clayton!
Aim away from his face. I want to preserve his cadaverous memento.
No, I can go for whatever he's paying you. Oh, no! Oh, you could have been the richest mutants in the wasteland.
Thank you.
across.
Thank you.
there. Veltrite Fission Core. Lasers look nasty. Gonna have to cut the power to reach it. Clegg took him for a ride. He's coming for your city now, Mayor.
Not if we come for him first. Bring me that Fission Core and we'll get the Predator tank up and running. Dagger is bringing this war to Cross's doorstep.
Hagar, I got the Veltrite Fission Core.
So we can finally get the Predator tank up and running. Good news, Walker. The Predator tank is a go. Mean, lean, and beautiful. But Dagger isn't complete with just the tank. There's still two major pieces you'll need, and they can only be supplied by Dr. Anton Kvasir and John Marshall. Obtain all three, and Project Dagger will be operational.
I'm on it.